I have built escape rooms for all kinds of places, from castles to conference centres to galleries and parks. Now, virtual escape rooms tend to use online platforms. For example, I've built games for Zoom, Google Meets, Facebook, and even Twitter, even one through a YouTube video. But even virtual escape rooms, they have this really powerful thing that's great for heritage, arts, and culture, which is the mindset and the way it gets players to behave.